Never before had I known or felt such terror in my heart for those that may leave this earth and not know our great God.
We are so preoccupied with work and the world.
But there are missionaries overseas who are sacrificing their lives selflessly to share the gospel with lost souls.
I started reading it and I could not put it down. It was like part two of the Book of Acts.
Order your free copy and discover the revolution in world missions.